Every day, billions of our cells fold up meters worth of DNA into neat packages in order to pull them apart when these cells divide. This process takes mere minutes and just one molecular machine, condensin. We have previously shown that condensin uses ATP hydrolysis to fuel the creation and expansion of DNA loops, but how it accomplishes this task was unclear, as it does not look anything like other motors that move on DNA. Using a combination of cryo-electron microscopy, biochemistry, and single-molecule microscopy, we discovered how condensin holds onto its loop and how it uses ATP to enlarge that loop. Before ATP binds, we determined that condensin holds its DNA in two chambers. By cutting these chambers open while watching single condensins making loops, we discovered that the one at the orange subunit serves to anchor the non-growing arm of the loop, and the chamber at the yellow subunit holds the dynamic arm of the loop from which the loop grows. The growing loop is thus contained between the two chambers. Once ATP binds, our cryo-EM structure shows that close to the motor chamber, the catalytic domains dimerize and open up the previously sealed long extensions of the machine to expose a new DNA binding surface. The motor chamber now not only holds, but actually feeds DNA between the long extensions of the complex, establishing a new loop segment in their lumen, which we again experimentally confirmed. Once ATP is hydrolyzed, the motor chamber opens, releasing the bottom end of the new segment, while DNA trapped between the long extensions remains trapped there in the previously resolved bridge state of the complex. The trapped DNA can now rapidly bind the vacant DNA binding site on the yellow subunit, allowing the complex to reassume the starting conformation. By simply repeating the cycle, the condensin machine can enlarge this loop to tens of kilobase pairs in length, and thousands of condensins, working in parallel, fold up an entire chromosome into an array of loops to form the mitotic chromosome during cell division.